Hey folks, Mike McAllister here with another super quick Build with Ollie tutorial. Today I want to talk really briefly about headers and footers. Now if you're anything like me, the first thing I do when I set up a new WordPress website is customize the header and footer because these things are available on every page and they provide critical touch points to navigation and access to other parts of our site. So I want to show you how easy it is to swap out headers and footers with the WordPress site editor and the Ollie block theme and how easy it is to customize them. So you can see here, I am in the WordPress site editor. And what I'm going to do is just click right into my site. And now I'm in an editing mode. And I'm going to open up the list view. And you can see here, I have these, you know, these purple layers here. And that means that these are global template parts, which means that these are going to be available on all parts of our site. So when I click header here, I'm going to go ahead and close this. And then I click into this little kebab menu. I'm going to go down here and click replace header. And you get here a little pop-up, and this shows you all of the headers I've included in the Ollie block theme, which by the way, you can go to olliewp.com to download and follow along with these tutorials. It's entirely free. And you can see here I've included, you know, a few different really beautiful headers that you can easily swap out. So you can preview what they look like. And when you want to try one out, you can just click it. And you can see here what it's done is replace the header with this shiny new header. And I can go here and select my navigation and see how it looks. And if I don't like that, I can click it again and go to replace and maybe check out another one. Maybe I want to try a dark one. And so that's how easy it is. And then I can, of course, I can come in here and customize all the different settings to tweak it to my needs. I can add my logo, etc. And the same is true for the footer. The footer works in the same exact way. You can see I've selected the footer here. And when I go into this menu and click replace footer, I get the same thing. I get a few different footers, nicely designed, ready to go, ready to customize. So I can maybe choose this center aligned footer, little simpler. It's got my navs, it's got my social media icons. And of course, again, I can come in here and customize it as needed. So that's it. I just wanted to really quickly show you how easy it is to swap out headers and footers and customize them. Again, this is available in the Ollie theme, which you can get at olliewp.com. And that's it. Thanks for hanging out for a bit, and we'll see you next time.